Alright, so we are at Ethan's house now.
Getting angles
for Ethan's video. So we have one angle there. There's Ethan. We have one angle there. We've got a GoPro there. My phone's going to be up there. And Aaron's phone's going to be there. So we have lots of angles. This video is not going to be in my video. We're doing another video at the end, maybe. So we've got a chest cam as well. That's going to be such a sick video. And that's what we're using right there. That's what we're using to fill the trampoline. But it won't be in this video. It will be in Ethan's video, which will be linked in this video. So we might be doing my video later, but this is just basically just to say go watch Ethan's video. It's gonna be so sick. So yeah, see you guys in a bit.
Okay, we're just about to get Ethan's video on the way. He looks like a murderer.
Alright,
we're just about to get Ethan's video on the way. So, if you want to go watch that video, make sure you either click the card if there's a card, or make sure you click the bio in the thing.
Costume scooter
gone wrong. Costume scooter gone wrong in the hood. Oh, great. Okay, so, yeah, make sure you check it out. Ethan's recording it now, so yeah, go. So make sure you check it out in the cards. So yeah, we're going down to the thing now, and if you haven't guessed already, the aim of this video is to bubble wrap our scooters.
Wait, who's signed your cramp?
John Marco Gados and Terry Price. Yeah, so we're gonna bubble wrap our decks now, so. Here we go, long ago. We will walk on the sidewalks. So we just finished wrapping all our scooters.
Check my scooter check 2016.
MGP VX6. Okay, so we're gonna go down to the shops in a minute. I probably won't film that because we probably won't do much down there. And when we come back up, we're gonna get some clips outside.
Just bubble up. We've only got a few left.
Hey, how you doing? I haven't seen you.
We are mobbing to the shop.
Oh yeah, take me to the shop. No, please, you haven't got to try that.
I'll boo. Check out my menu.
What? Watch Ethan's video.
No.
Make sure you watch Ethan's video.
Oh, yeah, should we drift?
Drift gang? These are driftable. When we get back, as I said, we're going to wrap the bars. So yeah, that'd be pretty sick. Just in case you don't know, this is so hard to ride. We're gonna try and get clips, but it's starting to rain, so yeah, we're gonna swap scooters. So yeah, let's go. City and home,
an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I'll...
Alright, because it's starting to rain, gonna do a quick review of what people think.
What is up, guys? It's your boy Scooter Brad coming at you.
Right, Ethan, what do you think of the bubble wrap out of 10?
It's really slippery and you can't do any tricks on it, because especially when it's wet.
So yeah, what'd you give out of 10?
12.
12 out of 10, decent. Chris, what do you think?
Your nan's collar blind.
Okay, that's a 10. All right, Aaron, what do you think of what do you think of it?
69 spaghetti bolognese.
Decent. All right, so. Sorry the video is so short, and but basically it's starting to rain outside, so
it's raining transvestite raccoons.
Yep, so we can't go outside.
Transvestite,
so yeah, I'll
raccoons.
See you guys in my next video. Oh, and make sure you check out Ethan's video, because it's going to be sick. Alright, see you later.